85 years old female presented with recurrent upper abdominal pain for last 3 months, and patient had a cholecystectomy 20 years back. And the MRCP repealed multiple calculi in common bile duct. The duodenoscope showed floppy papilla. Then we did a selective biliary cannulation with a sphincterotomy over the guide wire. Now I am doing sphincterotomy. Sphincterotomy is cutting the muscle that surrounds the opening of duct or the papilla. This cut is made to enlarge the opening. When cut directed towards the bile duct, it is called biliary sphincterotomy. Here we did a biliary sphincterotomy. So I made a wide sphincterotomy, and it is wide enough to remove the CVD stone. After sphincterotomy, you passed a balloon over the guider into the CVD. Now I am doing balloon sweep. Now you can see the black stone was removed by balloon sweep. Balloon sweep was done multiple times, and then multiple black stone was removed from the CBD, and CBD was cleared. After clearance of all CBD stone, we did a check cholangiogram to look for any filling defect in CBD. The check cholangiogram was clear. Patient is discharged next day morning.